It's your boy RC here. Getting ready to get into this video about a new movie coming out called All Eyes on Me. It's a biopic movie about Tupac. Now, me being a big Tupac fan personally, I mean, I have a book about him by Michael Eric Dyson called A Holler If Searching for Tupac Shakur, you hear me? Now, this book I've read, I love it, and I love a lot of Tupac songs, like All Eyes on Me. I actually love that song. That's probably an album and a song. But I love Dear Mama and Hail Mary. I love those two songs personally. I'm like, I can't wait to see what the biopic's gonna be like, because everybody's just doing biopic movies now, from N.W.A. to this right here. This guy, whoever he is, Demetrius Shipp Jr., not it we're talking about. He better not underperform in the big screen. You know, I just wish Tupac's mom was still alive to actually see the movie. She passed away about a month or so ago. So, let's not waste any more time, homies and homies. Let's just go ahead and get into the trailer. Remember to smash the like button. Be sure to leave a comment. Be sure to subscribe. It's going to be a big red subscription button on the lower left hand of your screen. Let's go ahead and get into this video right now.
Destroy yourself.
I'm straight rider.
So above all else, to thine own self, be true. Let me see your spirit.
Like from a distance, look like from a distance, let's see that.
Let's get it.
Shot they showed of him in the trailer, he looked just like Tupac. I mean, look at this picture right here, even though it's covered by words. Look at this picture, go on Google Images and look at pictures, and then look at this video. This guy looked just like Tupac. I cannot wait to see the biopic. I am excited. Like I said, I'm a huge Tupac fan, and I'm not just saying that for a video. I mean, I've been listening to Tupac off and on for like almost 10 years, and I mean, he's just, for his time in the 90s, he said whatever he wanted, he did whatever he wanted. I watched that movie he was in called Juice. That's one of my favorite movies. I remember they had it on Netflix. I watched that thing like 5-6 times back to back. I really did, because it was just no Drake reference, but I watched it back to back 5 or 6 times. It was just nostalgic for me. I still read this book, even though I read it like 2 or 3 times. I still read it whenever I get a chance. I love Tupac, because he was a legend. Even though he wasn't in a rap game for a long time, he was a legend. He made a legacy for himself in just a short span of, between 4 to 6 years. And I mean, to this day, people still talk about Tupac. So a lot of people, they still play his songs on radio stations. He has like years and years worth of unreleased material. He grinded hard because he knew that people was out to get him. He knew people would come after him, because with him being as vocal as he was, he just made a name for himself overnight. I mean, a lot of people aspire to do that now, but there will never be another person like Tupac. Never. Drake can get as close as he wants, but there will never be another person like Tupac. He was a once-in-a-lifetime person, as far as I'm concerned. But, you know, I cannot wait to check this biopic out. This right here, this guy better not underperform in the big screen, because this is Tupac we're talking about. He better deliver his A-game. I can't wait to check it out. Alright, but if y'all like the video, homies and homies, remember to smash the like button, leave a comment, subscribe. It's going to be a big red subscription button in the lower left hand of your screen. It'll take less than a second to do. Also, be sure to follow me on Twitter at RCReactin, on Instagram at RCReacts. Until next time, it's your boy RC. Signing off. Much love. Peace.